You're a huge boxing fan. What did you think of Mayweather Guerrero?
But Mayweather was a better boxer. You've seen that. He dominated the whole fight. I don't think nobody can beat him right now. They're always saying that they want him to lose because of the simple fact is with his demeanor and how he approached himself. I did that on basketball court. I was a feisty guy. Didn't care. If it's a way to win, if it's a way to win boxing matches like that, then win it. And I'm with it.
What do you say about him making $90 million more than any other American athlete?
More happy for him. Make more money.
Any message to your fans?
I just say, hey, thank you for always being my fans, and still, when I've been out of the basketball for 6 years now, and I'm still as popular as I was on the court. I think I'm a little bit more popular now, so I'm happy for that. Thanks, everybody.
Last thing, Hope Solo tonight said, I asked her if there's one athlete you could spend a day with. Who are your fan of? She said, Gary Payton. What do you say about that?
Muhammad Ali. I was spending my whole day with Muhammad Ali, any day, all day, every day.
Darion, who's here tonight with you?
This is my son, Gary, the second. Look for him. He's going to be pretty good.
Are you going to the NBA? What teams?
Okay. Supersonics.
Seattle. Back. He got three more years of college, so he'll be okay. He should be fine.
Zach Cooper from the Floyd Mayweather gym. He's a boxer undefeated. He's from Seattle. What would you tell him?
Oh, man, listen. Oh, everybody's got to always understand. You got to always be on that up level. You're going to be good. Just get better and better about anything.
There you have it. Gary Payton, thanks so much.